tiny.
Are you just doing a little...
No, you can come in. And I don't know, any last words?
Yeah.
Be careful.
Be careful.
Okay, okay, I promise.
Please.
I'll be careful. Yes, yes. You're in good hands, okay? I promise.
Alright, so what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to give you a little medication that goes under your tongue. Alright, and then we'll get the IV in and then we can get started. Okay? Alright, now it's perfect. Alright. Now put your tongue down. Don't swallow that, just let it sit there. So I can tell you're nervous because your heart rate's going higher.
I can hear it.
Okay.
Good job. That's it. You're here? You're still here?
All right. All right. So I'm gonna, for the filling in the root canal, I'm not gonna get you like super out of it. I'm just gonna get you in a nice place. All right. And then obviously for the extractions, that's where we'll do a lot. Okay. All right. Is that from longboard?
Yeah.
Was that from longboarding?
No. Oh. That was from the dumb decision to try,
say it.
You lied to me.
Wait, are you feeling something? Having difficulty getting words out? You're a lightweight.
Oh man, I was not expecting that to... Wow. I had a friend. And I wanted to, am I not gonna be able to talk too well?
Temporarily.
That was quick.
Well, time flies in these circumstances.
You feeling ready?
Feeling ready? Yay, let's get these out. Get it over with.
I can still do a bit more numbing while she's getting more out of it. I haven't done upper right
needles. Yay. Yeah, we don't want you to feel a thing.
So we can do buffers separately. Okay, so I gave you more. I'm going to end up giving you a bit more, but you're probably starting to feel more out of it than you were. Okay,
good.
Last tooth just came out. Did awesome.
Perfect. And that's it, okay? Alright, nice and relaxed now. You happy? Do you remember anything? Do you remember? Because Doc is gonna come in and we're gonna start taking some things off, okay? Huh? Like the IV, this stuff. You don't want to go home with these on, right?
How was today?
Not too bad.
Not too bad? Okay. Yeah, that's what you're supposed to be like. There's a lot of amnesia that will still occur. So you'll probably remember parts of this conversation, but not all of it.
Thank you.
Thanks. You're welcome.
I got a Dory band-aid.
Hi, I'm Adrianna from West Haven. I've been coming to Dr. Calcaterra's for about a year and a half now. When I found out I had to get my wisdom teeth removed, I was pretty nervous. It did ease my mind that Dr. Calcaterra had IV sedation so that I didn't have to be awake for what was going on.
Do you remember the root canal?
No.
No?
I remember beginning it.
Okay. Are you thinking, what root canal?
No.
No.
I remember you waking me up to ask me questions afterwards to see if I would remember later on. I don't remember exactly what the questions were.
Thank you. We appreciate you coming for this.
Yeah, definitely. So into it. I've been talking about everything that you guys have done to all my friends and my family, telling them how great it was that you were able to do all that in one sitting, because I've never heard of another dentist that would take multiple sittings and, you know, be like, okay, well, these are things that we can all get done in the time frame that we have. So, let's jump into it. I enjoy coming here. My last dentist I wasn't too happy with, but I like coming here. I like the way you guys do things. I like that you're into the learning process, because I'm into it, so.
Good. Well, I'm glad we were able to get everything done in one visit. You had a lot of needs, we were able to take care of it, and I'm glad you had such a good experience.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome. And you're a great patient.
Thank you.
Very amusing.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye, Adrianna. Thank you. Stop looking around.
There's stuff everywhere. I feel weird talking to a camera.
Now the pressure's on me.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Tell them to be natural. Okay.
Natural.
Yeah, I see.
Then you went to, like, the other side, I think.